this again.
Are you, oh, that's a funny camera.
Mm-hmm, video camera. We have an infrared LED, so you'll see in the dark. Just check the LED's actually on with, yes, I can see purple. See the purple on the LED?
That's very cool.
Can't see anything in reality. Because your eyes are shit.
Are you good to drop in there? Do you want to take out another frame?
I was thinking of actually sticking it onto the frame, or would that be too...
On the top of a frame? Or, oh, you can stick it into a frame.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's it. Yeah, just going to damage the foundation, aren't we? Yeah.
Well, you will, but we can pick an area where it doesn't really matter. Put that corner there, so you're not covering any too much larvae. And do it sort of pointing upwards. Yeah, like that.
Good.
How much space is there under the frame?
Ah, just push it. You're good.
The camera's
going to
start going down into the...
Yeah.
I don't think you...
Is it under? Oh dear. It's all gone horribly wrong again. I'm killing bees. I've destroyed the hive.
That's how I roll. Exactly. How's that?
I think that'll film something.
Hopefully they'll glue it in themselves.
There you go.
That
is hilarious. You want to grab out the other frame.
Blu-tac'ed always is cool.
I didn't get the
it's that slide.
Delicious camera.
Let's see if we can find a... I think one of the frames near the front that
might have more
honey, mm-hmm. Then you can just
stick it to the honey. To the
honey. Oh my god, look, this one's just given up on its back.
It's on holiday.
The Jubilee weekend, isn't it, guys? Oh no, this
I want to see the Queen! Well, more homeless people.
First one.
Wherever you want.
Bust them up again, I guess?
Yeah, that sounds good. You can blow them out of the way. Maybe chuck it in a bit of honey.
A bit rude, just like trashing there.
Nah. You know what? I paid for the place.
Come here, fuckers. I'd be having you.
Yeah, if you push the bottom in
push
a bit
the bottom,
more, yeah.
Because then it'll be...
There you go. Nice, nice, like it.
Right.
It's fucking hilarious.
Awesome.
Crazy shit we've been doing. So it's gone from top of our hive that kill everything to destroying combs that will live for red cameras.
We're
science relatives, you know. This is what we do. We fuck shit up because we think it's going to be interesting. And it will be.
Can you put it that way?
So it'd be a lot easier on them if they didn't bother trying to
attach
the
top. It would be. So other hives, there's hives as of bottom space. Which means they do that, whereas other ones, you know, it's not the same, not the same. Pretty much once you've got one, you keep that, like,
oh, yeah.
But it's a limit.
Why can't they face top of the
They only put a piece of space on one side.
For a reason.
If you imagine, like, more than that.
Mm-hmm.